Hello, in this video I show you step by step how to turn Raspberry Pi into a Chrome computer. First you download the Chromium OS image file for Raspberry Pi. I put the link in the description. This is the downloaded image file. To install Chromium operating system on a memory card you use software called Raspberry Pi Imager. You open the software and navigate to where the downloaded image file is stored. You plug your memory card into the computer. Then you choose the destination memory card and start burning the image file on it. After about a few minutes it will complete. Now you remove the memory card from your computer. Next, you plug the memory card into the Raspberry Pi. You connect the Raspberry Pi to a monitor, mouse and keyboard and power it on. And here are the setup steps for the first boot. First of all, you are required to connect to the internet for Chromium. Next, you use your Google account to log into your Chrome computer. You set up a PIN or ignore it as you like. You choose a dark or light theme for your desktop. And here is the result, you've got a Chrome computer with just a Raspberry Pi. Here are some pre-installed software like Office applications, Google Drive and others. You can install more apps if you want. Thanks for watching, don't forget to like and subscribe. Good luck.